too much. And I think the lady that was cutting today was